We kind of all knew what we were signing up for from the onset, but the weather conditions were the real struggle for all of us. And stunts and sequences that involved lots of rehearsal, but it was the changing climate that always was a struggle for us.
Plus, I do just naturally have a real sense of adventure. I like extreme circumstances, you know. Idris, he would laugh at me because I'd be so excited to get in the helicopter and fly up to 10,000 feet every day.
When you put yourself in those environments, it becomes about just the basics. And for me, the basics were, how do I not from being frozen?
So I met my husband in a house fire, and we all lived to tell the tale. And my life has never been the same since I met him. And so actually, this film being very much about two strangers who meet in an extreme situation and their lives never go back to the way it was before they had this experience together. And I know that that's true, because that's exactly what happened to me.
I say it's like, it was kind of like doing a science fiction movie because there's so little written about this time period in America.
But the first set we had there is absolutely vast, looked like an enormous kind of underground station. You can't believe it. And the attention to detail is so fantastic.
Lent themselves really, really well to working on a film like this one, because we would have to be patient if there were blizzards. You know, we just couldn't shoot for days on end.
Yeah.
Sometimes we would just be waiting to fly, depending on what the wind direction was doing or how deep the snow was that day. And
all the snow pack melted by the time we were going to finish the movie, so we had to go to the southern tip of Argentina to do the last sequences of the film.
It is lovely to do. It's a thrilling part to play. When you absolutely, you know, after you've worked in that space for a day, I mean, that becomes that really real place to you.
Etchings, you know, so to speak. But it was really the advisors that helped us a lot about to understand how they would survive under these harsh conditions and what their mentality was like.
This film, you know, one of the most amazing, if not the most amazing.